Automobile Association of Eastern India and Football Next Foundation has organized dinner for the Barcelona legends on September 27th at the Westin in New Town. Dignitaries like West Bengal Youth Congress Secretary Yasir Haider, Football Secretary Shapan Banerjee, President of Automobile Association of Eastern India Modern Mitro, Founder of Football Next Foundation Kaushik Malik graced the occasion with their presence. The evening was followed by a dance performance and art exhibitory by international artist Aslam Sheikh. So Yasir, today you are part of this event, Barcelona vs. Mohun Bagan, which is going to start its match from tomorrow. How are you feeling?
Firstly, it's a very proud moment, and I would like to thank the entire sponsors, my brother, my younger brother Abhish Banerjee, and my senior Madan Mitra Ji, and everyone and the entire team who all have put up this wonderful event. And I feel it's a very, what I told on stage also, it's a very proud moment for us in Bengal, because we are a crazy playing state, like a crazy football playing state, where you see two giants team, Mohun Bagan and East Bengal. Whenever the matches happen, we call it derby. So whenever it happens, the whole city is in a standstill, and everybody is crazy about these two teams. And I'm very proud that one of the team, Mohun Bagan, is associated with this, and they will be playing the FC, the Barcelona Legends, tomorrow at Salt Lake Stadium. And I wish the entire team who have put up this wonderful event forward, and the entire management, all the very best. And I would like to congratulate them, and I hope tomorrow, inshallah, we'll have a wonderful game of football. And I invite everyone who will have come today to be present for the football match tomorrow. And I thank 24 Hours Channel. They've been doing a wonderful job, and they capture all the latest and all the genuine news always. Thank you so much.
Yes, just one question. Like, Yasir Haider has been recognized as a youth leader, right? And today, you're coming out of the politics, out of the box. Is it something like you are also, because in a previous interview you just said like you're very much into a sports field, you really, you know, miss those days. So looking at this match, do you really go back to those memories?
See, firstly, I don't consider myself to be a leader. Our leader is Srimati Mamata Banerjee. We all are her active soldiers. We follow her path, we follow her instructions. And whatever guidelines she gives us, we follow that. And I am very proud that I am associated with her party, and I am associated with her. And it's a very proud moment for me. And definitely, like as you said, in politics, rather after politics also, we have a life, we have family, we have our social family affairs, we have our activities, we go out with family, we have friends. And obviously, I always have a soft corner for sports, be it cricket, be it football, be it swimming. I myself am a sports person, you can say. I always, whenever I get time, I play soccer, I play cricket, I go for a swim. So it's, in a way, it's good that we can stay healthy, and it's a very good thing for our longevity also, I feel. So yeah, sports and politics, I take both the things together.
Sporty Yasir has spoken to us, like besides being a politician, definitely he is into sports, and definitely for sure I think everyone should join Yasir to enjoy the game, which is going to get started from tomorrow. Yasir, something for our viewers.
I wish, as I said, I wish all the both the team, Mohun Bagan and Barcelona, all the very best. Let the best team win, because I'm a very, very big fan of Barcelona. And plus, I'm a big fan of Mohun Bagan, so I can say both my teams are playing, and let the best team win, and hope to see you all tomorrow evening at Salt Lake Stadium. Thank you so much.